So, okay, let's head back to the Guildmarm and see who will be next on the chopping block. Okay, did I get it? No, it's not here. Oh, here it is. Elder Dragon of Mist, slay a Kamelios. The subquest is to wound Kamelios' wing. Yes. I love Kamelios. He's one of my favorite Elder Dragons in this game. Kamelios, he's something else. He's cute, he's quirky, and he's a lot of fun to fight. I'm going to be fighting him in this armor set again. And I'm going to be equipping the Deer Rosetta, which I admit is not fully upgraded. I still have to collect more gold Rathian materials. But this is what the Rathian Charge Blade looks like once you upgrade it enough. I'm also going to want antidotes because Kamelios loves to poison you. He's like the Giganox of 4 Ultimate. Just everything he does. Poison, poison, poison. What else would I want against Kamelios? He can steal your items, but I don't think that's going to be really a problem. There's no item that'll prevent that. So I guess just antidotes then. Oh, why didn't I take the antidotes? There we go. Yes, Kamelios, he has changed from Freedom Unite. In Freedom Unite, he could poison you, he could lower your defense with globs of acid, and he could also destroy your stamina bar by spitting up this disgusting green gas. Well, the thing is now, he can no longer do that. All it is just poison, 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 poison for days. It's, he's a lot simpler. Also, in the past, Kamelios has been able to turn invisible. And his whole gimmick was that he'd be invisible all the time. He'd be invisible all the time. Like 24/7, pretty much, until he got enraged. That's when he started, like, flickering in and out of existence. Might as well. But now he doesn't turn invisible nearly as much. I think he only does it when he's enraged now. Other than that, not much has changed about Kamelios. Oh, actually, yeah, he's a lot more aggressive in this game. He's so much more aggressive. Yes, Elder Dragon of Mist. I feel like I'm losing it. I was only away from the cargo for a moment, and I come back to find it totally ransacked. What's more, no one saw anything come or go. Help me prove my sanity. This is actually the quest you get from the Ace Lancer when you complete his series of requests. As it turns out, the monster that was destroying all those caravans was Kamelios. Also, since I've already completed this quest, I've already unlocked the introductory cutscene, so when I go to do this quest, the cutscene won't play. However, I have pre-recorded the cutscene ahead of time, so I will insert that into the video so you can watch it as if I hadn't unlocked it at all. That's all. Let's go ahead and hunt that Elder Dragon. The Elder Dragon of Mist. I love Kamelios. He may, like, if you're gonna play this game and you're looking for a good set of equipment for G rank, look no further than Kamelios. Once you unlock Kamelios, you can forge some of the best equipment in the game. I'm telling you, I've actually shown you before. His armor set is really good, even before you fill it full of decorations. Kamelios' armor set is absolutely fantastic, and I will be showing it off again in this recording session, just in case you didn't see the episode with Ash Ketchawacha. So Kamelios starts in 4. Let's head over. There he is. Kleptomeleon, hello. Aw, look at how cute he is. I just want to give him a cuddle. Don't you? Oh. Okay, I forgot he doesn't have a roar, so he just starts immediately into battle. And poison, yeah, watch out for that. He can spread it from his wings. He can spit it out of his mouth as, like, globs. And he can also do this. When he creates poison clouds from his attacks, he can actually manipulate them by flapping his wings. It's really quite interesting what he can do now. Ouch. See, now he's bringing them closer to him. Now he's spreading them out. Mount. Alright, breakable parts on Kleptomeleon. You can cut off his tail, wound his wings, and break his horn. Once you break his horn, his ability to turn invisible will be hampered somewhat. But mount! Ride the Kleptomeleon. Oh, he's getting his groove on. Alright, let's aim for the head. Getting enough mounts will break the wings, so I'm not too worried about that. It's the head I want. Because that's the hardest part on Kleptomeleon. Actually, no, the tail is a lot harder to break. Because I'm pretty sure Kleptomeleon has to be at a certain health level in order for his tail to be cut off. But he's not even enraged yet, so we're not doing much damage at all. Meanwhile, he's doing quite a bit of damage to me. And he just stole my antidote. You idiot. His tongue is long and sticky, like a regular chameleon's. And yes, that allows him to steal your items at will. So this is him getting enraged. The first thing you're going to notice is the mist that he spreads everywhere. The second thing you're going to notice is that the music is muffled, which I find is a really, really cool touch. Okay, he just turned invisible there. So my strategy, just keep hacking at the legs and tail. And aim for the head once I've mounted him. Oh, there he is. Hi. Hi. Now, Kleptomeleon is one monster I'm not too worried about underestimating, because this is the exact same gear I used to fight him the first time. So, yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't actually manage to upgrade my weapon after that. So, yeah, that's unfortunate. I do hope to get the Goldrathian version of this charge blade soon, though. There he is. Hey, Cammy. Okay, music's clearing up. So is the atmosphere. And he's just going to stand in the corner and surround himself with poison. That's great. Okay, I've made him flinch. Avoid that. Comes out instantly, and he has a chance of stealing your items if he hits you with it. Which is not fun. You do not want valuable items like max potions or life powder being stolen by Kleptomeleon. Because you cannot get it back. Much like Gypsyros. But Kleptomeleon's gimmick is more the invisibility, not the kleptomania. Kleptomania, that's Gypsyros' thing. Gypsyros is the king of kleptomania. Well, he just did like a 360 breakdance move there. He's an even better dancer than Zenogre. Nah, no, actually, Zenogre is probably the best dancer in all of Monster Hunter. Of course, I end up too far away from the tail. Hi. Thank goodness for that angle. His tongue went right over my head. Oh, man, that didn't, however. Bringing that closer to him. Oh, he's spreading it out now. Kameleos' ability to manipulate his poison is a cool touch, I must admit. No other monster can do it, not even the Giganox. And the Giganox is like the master of poison in 3 Ultimate. Oh my, screwed that up. Whoa, he did like an invisible poison combo. The poison. I like how he climbs up the wall. He kind of pokes his head over the top and then skitters forward. I just love Kameleos. The way he walks and attacks, it's just... Oh my god, that tongue. Oh, he's doing the chameleon walk. And I need Mega Potions. Thank goodness he hasn't stolen any of those yet. He just grabbed an herb. Okay, herb, I can deal with that. I want to mount you. Oh, he's fallen over. Okay, aim for the head, although I'm pretty sure I'm not actually hitting the head. Looks like more like I'm hitting the neck. The wings I got, though. Now he is enraged. And now he's fleeing. Let's check that shadow and see where he's heading off to. Looks like he's back to 4. Back to area 4. So we'll follow him. Just, Kameleos. So much fun to fight. I can see why some people would find him frustrating, though. However, no matter how frustrating you fight him, the equipment you can forge from Kameleos parts is so worth it. And I just flew across the map. Constitution plus 2, folks. And yeah, got the mount. Get your groove on, Kameleos. So yeah, Kameleos kind of tries to fake you out when you mount him. He pauses for a second and then wiggles around again. And then after you hear him make that little squeaky noise, you want to hold down the R button again, because when he does that noise, he thrashes immediately afterward. Kameleos is a tricky monster to mount, I will admit that. And still haven't broken the wings. G-rank monsters. And I got poisoned. Oh! He got my steak. That tongue, man. More monsters need to use their tongue as a weapon. I mean, it's a useful tool. I mean, we have 2 frog monsters, Tetsukabra and Zamtrios, and neither of them use their tongue. There's Kameleos and the Barurigaru from Frontier. Oh, I love that monster. He's so cool. I'm not usually into horror and stuff. I actually kind of hate horror. I scare easily for one thing, but Barurigaru is one of my favorite monsters just because he's so creepy. Okay, he's squirting poison. Kleptomeleon actually does have a new attack in this game that I have not seen him use yet. Out poison. He likes to flee, though. I will give him that. Area 8, possibly. I really should paintball you, Kleptomeleon. But I think it's easy enough to figure out his pattern. That's another mount. Hopefully this will break the wings. Alright. See, once you figure out the trick to mounting Kleptomeleon, he's not that hard. Come on, get that head. I want that horn broken. Oh no. Poison. Okay, the cats are playing their horn. So that restored my health and my stamina. Thank you. Oh, they're doing it again. Oh, that's the new attack. That's the new attack. I call that the crazy spray because he kind of goes nuts when he does it. But it is deadly. Not only does it poison you, it does a crap ton of damage. Oh, Kleptomeleon. Ouch. That really hurt, actually. And that pounce attack. And he stole a potion on top of making me faint. Ugh, this Kleptomeleon. This Kleptomeleon. I'm getting hit with that tongue way more often than I would normally like. Gives me 4 antidotes, thank you. Okay. Mini whetstone. Take these rations, and I believe I have mega potions with me. Max potions. Of course I have mega potions with me. That's like standard hunter equipment. Okay, I'm going to take one of these if my health gets to be too low. But, oh, dang, that Kleptomeleon. Today just doesn't seem to be my day for hunting. And to think, after Kleptomeleon, I'm going to be hunting an even tougher monster. I'm not telling you what it is, although some of you might be able to guess. Hey there. Hey, Cammy. I love the chameleon walk. Oh, he's gonna... Oh, yeah. That cloud of poison. Oh, he just landed right on top of me there. What are you doing, Kleptomeleon? Nice. Dodge that. Nobody's got his eye on me again. No! You're not taking anything else. You've had your fill. Oh, man, that just missed, actually. want this tail to come off. Oh, that... his accuracy with that. All right. I've never seen that attack from far away before, so it's just now that I'm noticing just how far his tongue actually reaches. Oh, and there's the crazy spray. Don't get hit with that. It's pretty much a one-hit KO. And I walked into the poison, of course. Time for a max potion. It's really annoying how the poison cloud hangs around for several seconds. It really is very annoying. But where did he go? Area 2, maybe. And if not, Area 3. Area 3 it is. Okay, Cammy. Come out wherever you are. Hey, hello. Over here. You are not poisoning me again. He's very slow. I might just be used to his quickness when he's enraged. But he seems really slow now. Come over here, Cammy. I'd like to mount you again. Yeah, here he comes. If I hurry, I can make it to the wings. I like to break something today. Where'd he go? He's still here. That took him a while to reappear. You can even see his throat expand when he spits that. It looks actually pretty disgusting. No! No! He still got me with that. The poison. Oh, he's right here! He's right here! And he took my dust of light. Kleptomeleon. Far away. Oh, I broke something. I broke his horn, finally. Next to go is the wings. I bet he could not have liked that. Oh, chameleon walk. And that is some major chip damage. Come on. Subquest complete. Broke the wings. Last but not least is the tail. Which I'm sure if we keep hitting, they will break. Or it will break. He's up, up, and away. What have we got? Meld Spar Ore. You get that a lot from Kleptomeleon. You're going to notice that, and you will be annoyed by it. Lots of Meld Spar Ore. When you get late into G rank, it's not even that rare anymore. It's pretty common stuff, actually. Oh, here he comes. Kleptomeleon Walk. Tail. You stole my max potion! Kleptomeleon, you're going to die. And I land in the poison, of course. Because, you know, why wouldn't I? He took my max potion. That is unforgivable. Kleptomeleon, I love you, but still, I can't forgive you for that. Not stealing anything else. I know I already said that, and still, you stole my max potion. Unfair. Unforgivable. He can kick up some serious wind with that tail. Yes, one more mount before I kill you. To ride that Kleptomeleon, get your groove on. Stab him in the back. No, get the tail, get the tail. Get the tail. That was the wrong button. The range on that. How many items has he stolen? Okay, yeah, this is what... Now that I've broken the horn, this is what he looks like when he turns invisible. I never get this much stuff stolen from by Kleptomeleon. Never. Why all of a sudden am I so vulnerable to being pickpocketed? Yes, I knocked him over for that. Wrong side. Come on, get that tail. That tail is mine. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left on the clock. I'm sure I can kill him before then. Oh, what do you know? I just killed him. Now watch this dying animation. Just the way his tongue hangs out. I love it. Oh, okay. Now I can just relax. Now that I no longer have any fear of having my item stolen, because dang, he stole a lot of stuff. Meld Spar Ore? Just no. Aw, look at him. He's so cute. His eye, incidentally, his eyes also move independently of each other, just like real chameleons. Just the amount of effort Capcom went into designing this monster is just fantastic. Just, I love his design. He's a pretty amazing dragon. But yeah, now the frustration is over. Now I can restock all my items. And yeah, pretend it never happened. What did we get? Some fine hide, a hard horn, elder dragon blood, fell wings, a lash. Excellent. A fell wing and a hard horn. And a few more lashes and fine hides. Kameleos himself doesn't have a special gem. You need how all elder dragons give. They're called large elder dragon gems. You can get them from any elder dragon, as the name suggests. Ooh, gold crown or silver crown large, 23.5 meters. That's one big chameleon. I'll give you that.